He was cut down. But thanks to the dragon's power, his being remains. It seems he's embraced this new ethereal state. No longer confined by his divine vessel, he may be trying to become part of the very fabric of the cosmos. His own twisted idea of justice and order made manifest.
That's insane.